came again just to watch to see a bit and see if I can see anything cool. But so just something that I noticed is I chose a terrible spot because when I got here it was pretty like no one was here, but it seems like the entire town came out today. So there's like a big ass Land Rover and parked right next to me, so kind of blocking off my view, so I'll probably head out now. And then there's like two porta potties. Let me can see what this guy can actually see. If I can, two porta potties behind me. So that's been actually drawing a lot of people. There's like people who camp out next to the ocean, which is, as far as I understand, illegal. But as far as I can tell, they don't really bother anyone. And to be honest, like, I have no qualms about taking a, you know, like doing, like peeing in the ocean. Like, you know, I guess I'm a savage like that, but I love to pee downwind and pee in a pool and stuff. It's like, you know, one of the coolest thing being in like super windy places. If you just stand downwind, like, you pee like an animal. But like, yeah, anyway, so, people are actually using the porta potties, and me, out of principle, I never use those things, like, because they're so, you know, they're always filthy as hell. And like, numerous times people have used this, like kids, and like people my age, like old people, and they seem to, there's two, and they seem to be avoiding the one. So I guess that one is probably like, I'm sure someone already like messed that one up. But like, the other one they're using, and I'm like, to be honest, it's something weird to talk about, but I really respect that, you know, like, not, you know, I don't have to say it out loud, but just, like, you know, not, like, you know, doing your thing, especially if you're camping, because, you know, pee is one thing. But yeah, so the other thing, that as I was talking, an old lady, not old, but, like, in my, let's say, like, 40, was, like, jogging past, and I'm like, far as hell out. So I, you know, I respect those people. Sometimes I get at home like after work, and it's like, usually I finish late, like let's say 8 p.m. so then I still quickly go to the shop to, like, you know, pick up a super unhealthy carbonated drink, cigarettes, you know, everything unhealthy. And as I stop there, I see like people stopping as well, and I reckon they have jobs as well, and was probably working hard as well. So, you know, they're going to the gym working out. I'm like, you know, and I'm like, geez, how are you able to do that? But yeah, for some reason I'm not. I guess I'm just super lazy, but I take my hat off to those guys, you know, being able to still, you know, take proper care of themselves. Well, anyways, that's my cue. Someone is approaching, gonna use a porta potty, so let me make tracks. I wanna come show you some cool plants later on, so hopefully I can find a situation where I don't look like a mad person. Cool.